Hello everyone and welcome to Fan Tech Corner. In this video, let's take a look at the UFS flash drive from ORICO. The product called is ORICO-UFSD. UFSD stands for Universal Flash Storage Drive. However, this flash drive is not only for storing files. It can be used as a boot drive for Linux and Windows, or it can be connected to the USB port on the router for local file sharing. The ORICO-UFSD is a high-performance flash drive with USB 3.2 Gen 1 protocol. The maximum transfer rate is up to 5 Gb per second. It had two models with USB Type-A and USB Type-C connectors. Therefore, you can use it with different devices, including PC, laptop, smartphone, MacBook, and iPad, etc. The drive has an aluminum alloy body, together with a mixture of anodized and leather surface, make it look solid and premium. This design also helps to cool down your flash drive passively, ensuring smooth operations and high-speed file transferring. Inside the box, you will have the UFSD flash drive, a user manual, and a USB strap. The drive is plug and play, therefore you can connect it to the laptop or PC and start using it out of the box. I have tested it with the MacBook Pro using the Blackmagic Disk Speed Test application. With the drive in ExFAT format, I got 343 MB per second read speed and 313 MB per second write speed. This is good for 8K H.265 video recording. Besides macOS, I have also tested the flash drives on Windows. With the same ExFAT format, I got 412 MB per second sequential read speed and 335 MB per second sequential write speed. The random read and write speed is also not bad. For the file transfer test, the copy speed from the NVMe drive to the UFSD flash drive is around 140 MB per second. Copying the file from the flash drive back to my internal NVMe drive, the speed reached up to 374 MB per second. So that is all for this introduction video. Let's have more tests in the next one. Thanks for watching and see you.